Welcome to the online classes. This is our Lakshmi, your science teacher, KGBV school in Ramachandrapuram. I think we are also fine. Stay home and stay safe. Please kindly take your own self. This is our textbook. We have 17 lessons in the textbook. I deal with your first lesson. What is the first lesson? The first lesson is food components. What is the first lesson? The first lesson is food components. What is the first lesson is food components. We have already learned about in previous class, we have in 6th class. What is the ingredients? How will they cook the food? Or what is your favorite food? What is the balanced diet? We have already learned about in 6th class. In the present, what is the food components? What is the food? The food is, what is the food? Food is essential for all living organisms in survival of nature. Food is we get into plants and animals. Food get into plants and animals. What is the food? Food, any nutrients. Any nutrition substance people or animals eat or drink. Any nutrition substance that people and animals are eat or drink or that absorbs in order to maintain life and growth. What is nutrients? The nutrient is substance is essential for life and growth. Life and growth. What is the nutrition? Nutrients. Components, nothing but nutrients. The nutrients divide different ways. Nutrients define different ways. Different components. Components, nothing but nutrients. Nutrients. Nutrients define different ways. C, P, F, B, and M. C means carbohydrates. Means carbohydrates. Proteins, fats, fibers, vitamins, vitamins and minerals. These are also components, nothing but nutrients. Nutrients define C, P, F, F, P, M. C means carbohydrates, P means proteins, fats, fibers, vitamins and minerals and water. These are also essential components of food. Food is in our body giving energy. Energy we help to the all functioning of body parts and we play works. For example, running, walking, these are activities we help the energy. Carbohydrates giving energy. These are energy produced in vegetables. Vegetables, rice, potato. Proteins, body building. Proteins are present in body building. How to bodybuilding measure age to age differences or class to class differences to identify the body building a good growth. Fats. Fats it is higher amount of energy giving in their carbohydrates. Fibers, constipation. Constipation, avoiding in constipation, like the more fibers food giving in our body. Vitamins and minerals, so these are so micronutrients. Micronutrients are protecting in our body. Nutrients dividing into two types. Macronutrients and micronutrients. Micro means large amount of in our body. Energy giving in our body. The namely carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, proteins. Carbohydrates, food, proteins, fats, these are all macronutrients. Micronutrients, vitamins and minerals, these are micronutrients in small amount of in our body. For example, vegetables and fruits, these are all producing in micronutrients. What is nutrients? The nutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, dietary fibers and water. Food components and their role in the body. The diet must food and mixture of all food materials, different types of food and different types of nutrients. What is the nutrients? The nutrients giving energy in our body. What type of nutrients? Carbohydrates, fat, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. For example, carbohydrates. These are giving energy substances as sugars and starch. Proteins. Proteins, important components in our body. Growth and repairs. Around many chemical substances in our body, enzymes and hormones. Needs for carrying out various body functions. Source of food, milk, eggs, seafoods and beans. Vitamins. Vitamin dividing into two types. Water soluble vitamins and fat soluble vitamins. Need for the protection from diseases. A and D. A vitamin to maintaining of healthy eyes. सी विटामिन प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम डिजीज़ डी विटामिन विद हेल्प ऑफ सनलाइट दिस विटामिन हेल्प द बॉडी द डी विटामिन एसेंशियल फॉर ग्रोथ ऑफ टीथ एंड डेवलपमेंट डी विटामिन एसेंशियल फॉर सनलाइट दिस विटामिन आर these vitamin are less quantity less amount of vitamin in D vitamin. This is photosynthesis. Plants are getting in food. Plants are getting in food. The photosynthesis process. The plants are food preparing from own method. The green plants can make their own food from raw materials like CO2, water, and in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight. Chlorophyll are green pigment of presence of leaves. 6 CO2, 12 H2O gives rise to sunlight in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. C6H12O6+6O2+6H2O. These topic are we will discuss about the next class in briefly. So we cannot explain this topic. Components, nutrients presence in our body, giving an energy in our body. We have already learned. Today we discuss about the lesson in food components presence in carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, these are energy giving in our body. Energy giving substance presence in fruits and vegetables and rice. Starch produced in rice, potato, vegetables. And sugar produced substance, sucrose, portable sugar, these are also produced in giving energy in carbohydrates. And second one, fats. It fats higher amount of energy giving in than carbohydrates. Carbohydrate fats are divided into two types: animal fats and oil fats. Animal fats produced in animals, vegetable oil fats produced in some fish. Oil seeds. Fats higher amount, it's higher amount of energy giving than carbohydrates. Energy giving in carbohydrates. Fats dividing into two types: animal fats and vegetable oil. Vegetable oil produced in seeds. Produced in seeds. includes within fats. Fats is one of the nutrients. Fats basically two types. The first one is animal fats. The second one is vegetable oils. Animal fats produced in animals. Vegetable fats produced from seeds. Fats are divided into two types: animal fats and vegetable oils. Animal fats produced in animals. Vegetable oil produced from seeds. The substance: butter, ghee, flour. We produce substance: soya beans, sunflower, etc. Next, proteins. Proteins, important components in our body. Proteins produced from body building. Around many chemical substances in our body. Around many substances in our body. For example, enzymes, hormones, needs for carrying out various body presences. Proteins produce in energy giving body building. Around many substances in body. Around many chemical substances in our body, enzymes and hormones. Being produced in source of food like milk, meat, fishes or seafoods, etc. These components are present in proteins. The proteins will help in body building in our body. The next one is vitamins. Vitamins divided into two types. Vitamins divided into two types. Water-soluble vitamins and fat-soluble vitamins. Vitamins divided into two types. Water-soluble vitamins and fat-soluble vitamins. Water-soluble vitamins B and C. Fat soluble vitamins A, D, E, K. These are all micronutrients. The micronutrients present in fruits and vegetables. Okay. So, have learned A and C and D. A vitamin with the to maintain a healthy eye. To maintain healthy eye. To protect our diseases. Protect from diseases. D vitamin, this is vitamin without the vitamin sunlight. Free vitamin, D vitamin is free vitamin. With help of sunlight, essential for growth, teeth development. This vitamin is free vitamin. This presence of sunlight, isn't it? Okay. Vitamins divided into two types: water soluble vitamins and fat soluble vitamins. Water soluble vitamins B and C, fat soluble vitamins A, D, E, K. Vitamins need for the protector from diseases. A, D, C. A means A vitamin to maintaining of health of eye. C vitamin protected from diseases. D vitamin the essential for sunlight. Okay students, we have learned about these are topics that we have learned. So once again I remember this chapter food components. What is the food? The food nutrition substance that living from eat or drinks or absorbs in order to maintain life and growth. The food eating, without it we cannot live. So food is, we are also giving energy from your body. Food components, essential components of food. Generally every food items contains all the components to food. But some components may be more while some may be less. We require different quantities of carbohydrates, proteins and fats according to age and need of individuals. Growing children and adolescents need more proteins containing food like milk, meat, pulses, etc. We also need minute quantities of some other components called vitamins and minerals to keep us healthy. What is adolescence age? The adolescence age in 13 to 19 years is called adolescence age. Next, nutrients. Nutrients, the substance which is essential for maintaining life and for growth. Substances as carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, dietary fibers and water. Vitamins, who's discovered? The vitamins discovered by Pasmary Funk. Carbohydrates, these are energy giving substances as sugar and starch. Starch substance give us grains, peas, potatoes and corns. sugar substances as sucrose, potable sugar and glucose. These are giving energy in plants. Fats, it is higher amount of energy giving than carbohydrates. The carbohydrates basically two types. The first one is animal fats and second one is vegetable oils. Animal fat substances, butter, ghee and lard, these are produced from animals. Vegetable oil substances produced from seeds. These are all vegetables oils, soya beans, sunflower, corn and peanuts. These are also nutrients. These are also components, nothing but nutrients. The nutrients are giving in energy from your body. Okay students, the first lesson food components, write down on the notes the three questions. Which food items contain more proteins? Generally, every food items contain all the components of food. What components? Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, vitamins, these are also present in the food. So growing generally children and adolescents need more proteins contains food like milk, meat, pulses. These items are more proteins present in the food. Which food items contains more fats? Buffalo's milk contains more fats. Do we need energy when we sleep? Why? Do you know that even while sleeping, we breathe and circulation of blood in our body? So we need energy while sleeping. Some more activities performed by our body during sleep. Okay.
Essential components of food. Our food consists of carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. Besides these, water and fiber are also present. Fibers are also a component of food that are present in different kinds of fruits and vegetables. Generally, every food item contains all the components of food, but some components may be more while some may be less. We require different quantities of carbohydrates, proteins and fats according to age and need of individuals. Growing children and adolescents need more proteins containing food like milk, meat, pulses, etc. We also need minute quantities of some other components called vitamins and minerals to keep us healthy. Vegetables like ribbed gourd, bunch beans, lady finger, peas, berries, pumpkin, palak, banana, papaya, sweet potato, etc. have strands or thread-like structures called roughages. We must take care to include sufficient fiber food in our daily diet. Roughages help in free bowel movement in the digestive tract and prevent constipation. Sometimes we make special dishes like chutneys, etc. with peels. Most of the vegetables are also used along with peels. They are rich nutrients. Peel contains fibers which helps in digestion. But farmers use many pesticides in the fields. They are very dangerous for our health. So, we must wash fruits and vegetables with salt water thoroughly. Then only it becomes safe to eat them along with peels. Confirmation of presence of food components. Food materials like milk, potato, green banana, a bit of oil and ghee. Experiment 1. Test of starch. Take a sample of green banana piece in a test tube and add few drops of dilute iodine solution. If the substance turns dark blue or black, it contains starch. Experiment 2. When we eat vada or dosa on a paper plate, we might have noticed that paper plate turning translucent. Test for fats. Take a paper and spread a drop of oil or ghee. If the paper turns translucent, the substance contains fats. Experiment 3. Test for proteins. If the substance we test is a solid, grind it into powder or paste. Add a little of it in the test tube and add 10 drops of water to the powder and stir well. Add 10 drops of this solution in a clean test tube. Add 2 drops of copper sulfate solution and 10 drops of sodium hydroxide solution to the test tube and shake well. If the solution changes to violet or purple, confirms presence of protein. The food items for carbohydrates, proteins and fats. Food, starch, proteins, fats. In rice and potato, starch, proteins, fats are present. In milk, curd, egg, starch is not present, but proteins and fats are present. Water. Water is also essential component needed by our body. We should drink sufficient water for our body. Most of fruits and vegetables contains water. Vegetables like kira, tomatoes, gourds, and fruits like apples, papaya, melons, etc. contain water. The use of water. Water is also food. It helps the food move easily in the digestive tract and it purifies our blood. Hence, we must drink plenty of water. Take a piece of sponge and try to move it in a pipe. It moves with some difficulty. Remove the sponge from the pipe. Dip it in water and try to move it again in the pipe. It moves freely or smoothly. Balanced diet. The food that contains all the nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins and minerals in proper proportions is called balanced diet. Everyone requires a balanced diet. ways of cooking. It should be cooked in a proper way. Many nutrients are lost by overcooking, reheating many times, washing the vegetables after cutting them into small pieces. Just balancing our diet with different kinds of food is not enough. Food like cereals, pulses, milk, etc. should be taken adequately. Fruits, leafy vegetables and others should be used in plenty. Cooking oils and animal foods should be used moderately. Vanaspati, ghee, butter, cheese must be used sparingly. Junk foods. Our body is deprived of eating pizzas and sandwiches daily, causes damages to our digestive system. The founder of modern science of nutrition was French man named Lavoisier, 1743 to 1793, whose contribution paved new ways to nutrition research. In 1752, James Linz discovered scurvy could be cured or prevented by eating fresh fruits and vegetables. In the 19th century, it was known that body contains food from three substances normally: proteins, fats, and carbohydrates.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.
బ్యాలెన్స్డ్ డైట్. వి నీడ్ ఎనర్జీ ఫర్ వేరియస్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ఇంటర్నల్ యాక్టివిటీస్. వి ఆల్సో నీడ్ అదర్ న్యూట్రియంట్స్ ఫర్ గ్రోత్ అండ్ మెయింటెనెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ. All these are obtained from food. For a healthy body, it is necessary to have food containing all the essential nutrients. For example, carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals, dietary fibers, and water in right quantity. Such food is called balanced diet. Basically, a single food item is not sufficient to provide all the nutrients. In order to have all the nutrients, we have to take mixture of food items, each of which is rich in and sufficient for a particular nutrient. Nutritional need is different for each person. Therefore, balanced diet is also different for different persons. Say for an example, a construction worker obviously do more physical work than a lawyer. Therefore, he need more energy than the lawyer. Therefore, the balanced diet for him should contain greater amount of energy giving substances such as carbohydrate and fats. Even the definition of balanced diet changes with our age. It is because with age there are changes in our body as well as our activities. The diet must be supportive to these changes, and so one must consume appropriate diet, that is balanced diet required at that age. Even at the same age, different people may not have same diet. For example, a boy's diet at a age is different than a girl's diet. Even the balanced diet varies from place to place and season to season. For getting a balanced diet, it is not necessary to have expensive food materials. In fact, simple meal can also serve the purpose. For example, mixture of cereals, mixture of rice with bajra, jowar and ragi, use of sprouted seeds, use of fruits like banana, guava, apple, plenty of green vegetables, fermented food like idli are all cost effective and good for health. We should also make sure that the food is cooked correctly. For example, cutting the vegetables or fruits and then washing them may lead to removal of essential nutrients. Repeated washing of rice and pulses can also cause removal of nutrients. If excess water is used during cooking, then also some nutrients get removed from food. Junk food often contain large amount of fats but no or very little amount of other nutrients. In unhygienic conditions, it may also contain disease-causing agents. So, do you think eating junk food is the right choice? No, it is not. In fact, it often causes problems such as digestive problems, obesity, and many more. Improper nutrition results in malnutrition. If a particular nutrient is very less or not available for longer time, then it leads to undernutrition or undernourishment. Likewise, getting too much of nutrient causes overnourishment or also called overnutrition. Both undernutrition and overnutrition are malnutrition. It causes abnormal development of body parts, stunted growth, and similar problems. So, having a balanced diet is not only important but also essential for everyone's body. So, I hope you understood all the concepts in this video very well. Thanks for watching this video. Do visit learnfatafat.com to understand concepts in best way and real quick. The course of your choice is available in variety of formats. Choose the one which fulfill all your learning needs. Test for starch, protein and fats. We all need food for energy, growth and maintenance. We obtain food from plants and animals. Food must contain required quantity of carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, dietary fibers and water. The food which have all these nutrients in required quantity is called balanced diet. In this video, we will understand how we can check if our food contains starch, which is a carbohydrate, proteins and fats. Let's first understand test for starch. First, we need to prepare a dilute solution of iodine. To prepare this solution, we will take a test tube and fill half of its part with water. Now, we put few drops of tincture iodine in it and mix it well. The dilute solution of iodine is ready for the test. To carry out the test, we will take small quantity of food item in a glass bowl. With the help of dropper, we will put 2 to 3 drops of dilute iodine solution to it. If the color of the food turns blue-black, then it means that food contains starch. However, if blue-black color is not observed, then it means that food does not contain starch. You will find that the food such as sweet potato, potato, papaya, mango, food grains like wheat, rice, corn contain starch. Now we will understand test for protein. To test if the food contains proteins or not, we need to prepare a solution of copper sulfate. For that, we will mix about 2 gram of copper sulfate powder in 100 ml of water. We need to stir the solution well so as to have proper mixing of the powder. In similar way, we also prepare a solution of 10 gram of caustic soda in 100 ml of water. To carry out the test, we need the food in the form of paste. If the food item is solid, we will grind it to make its powder and then we mix it with small quantity of water. Once we get the paste of the food, we will take a sample from it into a test tube. We then add a drop of copper sulfate solution and about few drops of solution of caustic soda into the test tube. Check if there is change in color. If not, add one more drop of copper sulfate solution and few drops of caustic soda solution. If you observe violet color of the mixture, then it means that proteins are present in the food. Normally, proteins are present in food such as milk, cheese, wheat, almond, egg, meat, fish, etc. Now we will understand test for fats. If we put a drop of oil on a paper, then it becomes partially transparent. For partially transparent objects, we use the word translucent. We will use this fact to test if the food contains fats or not. Take food sample on a filter paper. Fold the paper and crush food sample present in it. You may see a stain on the paper. Let the paper dry for some time so that if the food sample contains water, then it gets evaporated. Now observe the stain. If the stain is translucent, then it means that food contains fats. If not, then the food does not contain fats. Normally, you will see that foods such as groundnut, cheese, butter, chocolates, coconut, sunflower seeds, and almond, they contain fats in it. So I hope you got good knowledge of the topic. Thanks for watching this video. Visit learnfatafat.com for more such interesting videos. You can now download LearnFatafat Android app for better learning. You can also buy your favorite course in the form of DVD, pen drive, SD card or tablet phone.
Once again, we have learned about components of food. What is the food? It is the group of edible substance which provides energy to the living being and repairing the body tissues and build the new tissues. Components of food. Various components of food are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, water, fiber, vitamins and minerals. These are also essential components of food. Carbohydrates are giving energy, like foods are rice, potato, sugars. Proteins, bodybuilding. Fats are, it is also more energy giving pump Then carbohydrates, water. Water is also essential components of in our body. How many percentage of water in our body? 70% of water in our body. Vitamins. Vitamins are micronutrients food provided in our body. Okay, students. Food classification. Various food components are grouped off in three classes: energy giving food, carbohydrates and fats, body building food proteins, protective foods, vitamins and minerals. These are also essential components of food and balanced diet. What is the food components? Food component nothing but nutrients. Nutrients, what is the nutrients? Nutrients giving in energy in our body. Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals and water. These are also essential components of food. The first one is carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, one of the nutrients. Students, carbohydrates, these are the components made up of three elements: carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. The main carbohydrates found in our food are in the form of glucose, other sugars and starch. Source of carbohydrates, these include cereals such as wheat, maize, rice, jowar, bajra, potato, sugar, honey, bread, jaggery, sugarcane, sugar, beet. These are also source of food in carbohydrates. Functions of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates such as starch and sugars provide most of the energy to our body. It is the cheapest source of energy for the body. Second one is fats. Source of fats. Some of the source of fats are oil, ghee, milk, butter, eggs, meat. These are so it is higher amount of the energy giving in than carbohydrates. Functions of fats. Fats also giving us energy. Fats give much more energy as compared to carbohydrates. Carbohydrates giving in more energy. One is proteins. Proteins, these are the complex compounds made up of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen and sulfur. Source of proteins: whole cereals such as wheat, groundnuts, beans, pulses, fish, egg, meat, milk, cheese. Functions of proteins. Proteins are needed for the giving energy and growth and repairs of the body. There are also called by body building in our food. Okay, students, what is the proteins? The proteins are present in cells, wheat, ghee. Okay, these are vitamins. Vitamins dividing into two types: water soluble vitamins and fat soluble vitamins. So who is described by vitamins? The discovered by Cosmere Funk. With water soluble vitamins BC, fat soluble vitamins AD, EK. Vitamins, there are group of organic compounds essential in small amount of maintaining normal health and development. Functions: vitamins help in the protecting our body against diseases. They also help in keeping our eyes, bones, teeth and gums. Vitamins are of different kinds of known as by different names. Some vitamins such as vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K are fat soluble vitamins, whereas vitamin B complex and vitamin C are water soluble vitamins. These are also vitamins. Vitamins are micronutrients in the presence of more energy giving in our body and protecting our food. Next one is minerals. Minerals are inorganic compounds required in small quantities. Functions: mineral from the seed building materials of structure such as bones and teeth development. Each mineral is essential for proper growth and body and maintain good health. The next one is water. Water is essential components of in our body. Water is very essential components of in our body because a major portion of our body is formed in water. It helps our body to absorb nutrients from food. It is essential for most of the life process of body functions. It is also helps in throwing out some wastes from body to sweat or urine. Source: we drink water directly as well as receive water from milk, tea, fruits, vegetables, cold drinks, etc. Students, here there are major nutrients of food in food components: carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals and fats and fibers and water. These are also essential components of food and balanced diet. What is the balanced diet? These are also substance presence in the in our food. These are also balanced diet. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are giving in energy for your body. Fats. Fats higher amount of carbohydrates in given energy. Proteins. Proteins body building. Minerals and vitamins. These are micronutrients, protective food in our body. Rough gauges: avoid constipation. Water. Water is essential for component of in our body. How many percentage of water in our body? 70% of water in our body. Water source substance present in fruits and vegetables. Okay students, we are all take the assignments, write down on the notebooks, bring our notes to another classes. Which type of? Which food items contains more protein? This question assignment, write down on the notebooks, bring the notebooks another class. Okay, thank you all. Okay students, we will meet in next session. If you have any doubts, I will clarify the next class. Thank you all.